So every day I come to my classroom and I talk with my students about what they're learning that day. And they come to me prepared to have this conversation using the Common Core language. Students come and they choose a standard that they're working on. They choose something that's challenging them. This gives them a sense of agency and ownership that really didn't exist before they had the language to talk about this. This language is professional language, it's academic, and it's something that they're going to need to be able to have these conversations in the future. And the Common Core really provides them the opportunity to speak my language and speak the language of professionals and academics and adults. And it gives them a sense of real responsibility for what they're learning moving forward. They can have that conversation with me, they can have that conversation with the teacher next year, and they can have that conversation with the teacher if they move to a different state. So wherever they are and whoever they're talking to, the Common Core provides this standardized language to have the conversation about their learning so that they are not at a disadvantage if they move to a different place or if they move to a different classroom. The Common Core is really the thread that holds this language and this conversation together so that they are not left behind and they can move forward on the standards they're working on.